Monday on the KBSI 8 o'clock movie, Charlton Heston and Henry Fonda star in Midway.
It's the whole damn Jap Navy.
Raise Midway. Send enemy carriers.
Three enemy carriers burning.
I want that fourth carrier.
Midway, an action-packed adventure of the turning point of World War II. Monday night at 8 on KBSI. It's a magical hour of comedy and fun with I Dream of Jeannie at 5 and Bewitched at 5:30, weekdays on KBSI.
Billionaire mystery man Howard Hughes wills $156 million to a gas station attendant named Melvin.
Oh, my God!
Wouldn't you love to know what really happens?
Everybody in this country thinks you're lying.
I want the truth.
You're a liar! You are!
You never met him in his life!
Best Supporting Actress, Mary Steenburgen.
Melvin and Howard.
It's a wonderful spice of life comedy. Melvin and Howard on the KBSI 8 o'clock movie, Sunday. Our feature will return after these messages.
Quality is what you think of when considering the construction of a new commercial building. A licensed professional engineer is what you demand. Developing a concept that is designed and built to meet your needs should have a fair price attached. There's only one place that offers all of these at an unbelievable financing rate. Turn the key to your new business. Call the EMC Group at Carbondale, 618-684-5464.
Born in the USA Week, June 30th through July 4th on the Heartland's movie station, KBSI TV 23.
June Shank from St. Louis won $25,000 on Jackpot, the Missouri Lottery TV program. On our next Jackpot 15, finalists will spin the wheel for almost $2 million.
Before I scheduled non-emergency surgery, I got a second opinion. I found out how by writing for a booklet on second opinion from Medicare. It helped me make my choice with confidence.
For more information about Second Opinion, write Second Opinion, care of Medicare, Baltimore, Maryland, 21207.
And now, back to our feature.
You can't beat the real fruit in the Jell-O freezer.
I've finally found a fruit bar as smooth as can be.
New Jell-O fruit bar, Jell-O fruit bar.
Cool, smooth fruit from bottom to top.
New Jell-O fruit bar. 100%
natural.
A delicious real fruit.
Good.
The only one pureed. Perfectly smooth.
45 calories, 12 to a box.
New Jell-O fruit bar.
Smooth.
New things pop up in the Jell-O freezer.
Here in the twilight.
The Twilight Zone, weeknights at 10 on KBSI.
Next on Barney Miller, two lady cops bust a pusher.
He nailed him right on campus.
I hope you're proud of your two little fascists, Wonder Woman and the foxy stormtrooper posing as students.
For 3 weeks I've been working on this bust. Out of nowhere, these two come along, agarran el hueso. Y yo me quedo plantado como un bobo.
I agree.
But the bust is a bust, and there's tears at the 12th precinct.
Barney Miller, weeknights at 6:30 on KBSI.
There's never been a show quite like New Wilderness. Our Emmy Award-winning nature series takes us to the farthest reaches of our planet for fascinating adventures with wonderful animals. We reacquaint ourselves with the primates from a politically charged chimpanzee colony in the Netherlands to a spectacular relocation of the apes of Barbary from France to Morocco. Join me every week, Lorne Greene's New Wilderness. Great dramas from a fantastic planet.
Our feature will return after these messages.
Hey, Vern, are you still drinking that stuff? Vern. You should have talked to your buddy Ernest first, know what I mean? Mello Yellow's what you should be sloshing down the old pipes, Vern. Cold, wet. Tingly. Yeah, Vern, toss out the dew, get in the groove, and make the Mello Yello move. Know what I mean?
Vern! My hand burning.
Billionaire mystery man Howard Hughes wills $156 million to a gas station attendant named Melvin.
Oh, my God!
Wouldn't you love to know what really happened?
Everybody in this country thinks you're lying.
I want the truth.
You're a liar, Dumore!
You never met him, and he's lying!
Best supporting actress, Mary Steenburgen.
Melvin and Howard.
It's a wonderful spice of life comedy. Melvin and Howard on the KBSI 8 o'clock movie, Sunday. Weeknights are why it's so good to turn to KBSI. At 5, that lady in the bottle pops up all sorts of trouble in I Dream of Jeannie. At 5:30, you'll twitch with lots of laughs with Bewitched. At 6, you never know what those unpredictable newlyweds will say on the new newlywed game. And at 6:30, the cops of the 12th precinct have a collar on comedy on Barney Miller. I Dream of Jeannie, Bewitched, the new newlywed game, and Barney Miller.
On the next Columbo, the play is Shakespeare, the plot is murder.
Play is rather suggestive of murder, I suppose, to impressionable minds.
It's murder, all right.
Stop it!
Ma'am, I didn't mean to pry. My loyalty will be doubly great. Beg pardon?
A killer on the loose in London plans a repeat performance.
Don't be so ridiculous, no one will believe that.
I think it was you.
On Columbo.
Monday night at 10:30 on KBSI. And now, back to our feature.
In Sky's the Limit, the new Missouri lottery game, you could win one of millions of cash prizes. $50, $100, up to $75,000 instantly. Just match any three amounts and win up to an instant $75,000. You could even win a chance at the weekly jackpot spin for $1 million or more. Which is why it's so hard to keep your feet on the ground when the sky's the limit. Tickets available for $1 wherever you see this symbol.
Monday on the KBSI 8 o'clock movie, Charlton Heston and Henry Fonda star in Midway.
It's the whole damn Jap Navy.
Raise Midway. Send enemy carriers.
Enemy carriers burning.
I want that fourth carrier.
Midway, an action-packed adventure of the turning point of World War II. Monday night at 8 on KBSI.
Hello, this is Fran James of radio station Q99.
And I'm Doug Cannon of Q99, inviting you to join us for Born America, a March of Dimes television event, June 28th and 29th. here on KBSI TV 23.
Doug and I will be your host here in the Heartland, and we'll be joined by national host Hal Linden in Hollywood.
A child is a very special thing. Show your support in the fight against birth defects.
Join us for Born America, June 28th, beginning at 8 and running through Sunday, June 29th, here on KBSI TV 23.
On the next Columbo, the play is Shakespeare. The plot is murder.
Play is rather suggestive of murder, I suppose, to impressionable minds.
It's murder, all right.
Stop it!
Ma'am, I didn't mean to pry. My loyalty will be doubly great.
Beg pardon?
A killer on the loose in London plans a repeat performance.
Looks so ridiculous, no one will believe that.
I think it was you.
On Columbo.
Monday night at 10:30 on KBSI. Our feature will return after these messages.
Somebody have any change?
Join Pepsi for the Strip Machine Nationals at the DuCoin State Fairgrounds on June 27th, 8th, and 9th.
Gentlemen, when it comes to hot and heavy romance, does your wife think you're a little on the informal side, a little on the formal side, or a little on the abnormal side?
No, you can be abnormal with dignity.
Oh, he's weird with dignity.
Basically been freaky behind closed doors.
Oh, I see.
But then playing the facade, the businessman up front.
I understand.
The new Newlywed Game, weeknights at 6 on KBSI.
Next on Barney Miller, two lady cops bust a pusher.
He nailed him right on campus.
I hope you're proud of your two little fascists, Wonder Woman and the foxy stormtrooper posing as students.
For 3 weeks I've been working on this bust. Out of nowhere, these two come along, agarran el hueso, y yo me quedo plantado como un bobo.
I agree.
But the bust is a bust, and there's tears at the 12th precinct.
Barney Miller, weeknights at 6:30 on KBSI. Magical fun of I Dream of Jeannie at 5 and Bewitched at 5:30, weekdays on KBSI. And now, back to our feature.
Headed to a wedding in the Jell-O freezer. Let's go. Do your smooth and creamy Jell-O pudding pop take this chocolatey chocolate chip as your partner?
I do.
Chocolate chip, the newest flavor in the family of creamy Jell-O pudding pops.
I now pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Chocolate Chip Jell-O Pudding Pops. Aren't they delicious? And now for the reception.
Good things pop up in the Jell-O freezer.
Announcing Young House Wholesale Distributing Company's new Warehouse of Fireworks, with the widest selection between St. Louis and Memphis, offering special bargains for retail shoppers. Thousands of choices, Black Cat firecrackers, air travel bottle rockets, Saturn missiles, Roman candles, exotic skyrockets, even professional floral displays. A kaleidoscope of colors and sounds for family, neighborhood, and community celebrations. Fun for the 4th of July awaits you at Young House Wholesale Distributing, I-55 at the Dutchtown exit in Cape.
Tuesday night on the KBSI 8 o'clock movie, Jan Michael Vincent and Kim Basinger star in Hard Country.
What size bra do you wear?
I want to buy my promotion. When am I going to get it?
You're not.
Why not?
Because I don't like you, that's why.
I'm making you a proposition to make something of yourself for once.
Tired of you categorizing women by their anatomy. You got that, buddy? Hardly anything left of Texas anymore.
Living It Up in Hard Country, the KBSI 8 o'clock movie, Tuesday.
It's another action-packed matchup Thursday night at 9:30 here on KBSI TV 23. It's the Cardinals and the Giants in game number one of the San Francisco series. And now you can catch all the action here on your official Cardinal connection, KBSI TV 23. Game number one of the San Francisco series, the Cardinals and the Giants, Thursday night at 9:30 on KBSI TV 23.
Our feature will return after these messages.
The way I see it, people used to know about nature, respected it. Then they figured they'd try to make it better. Take beer. Can you imagine why anyone would want to add anything artificial to something that just comes naturally from ingredients like grain, water, barley, hops? Neither can Coors.
Born in the USA Week, June 30th through July 4th on the Heartlands Movie Station, KBSI TV 23. And now, back to our feature.